I am at that point in life where I think a lot of us get to, where I'm interested in finding ways to give back to the community. And so it's really establishing those relationships and those community partners. It is identifying the need and the funding source to bring the project to completion in a reasonable time frame and in a responsible manner. For emergency response, seconds are what matter to us, and the roads traveled to get there can make or break any particular emergency scene, and as far as the time it takes for us to get there, or even the ability to get there.